We'll be awaiting your return at the Waking Sands. There is much to discuss. Godspeed. Thank heaven she is safe. Louis Soir, do you see? Your light shines brightly in this one, and in time, it will illuminate the realm once more. Oh!
Advance no further!
We have come for the one who slayed Ifrit and Titan. Bring her forth, and you may yet know mercy.
Confound it. Stay out of sight. I would leave a message with you. I surrender myself on the condition you spare the innocents.
Conditions? There speaks the supreme sire. I'll grant you have courage, but you would be better served by armor.
Search all you will. The one you seek is not here.
So it would seem.
And yet you knew to look here. But how?
Hold that thought. Conditions of surrender denied.
Cease at once!
Have you not done enough?
Perhaps. Enough. We must away. Though we have not found our quarry, the High Priestess of the Scions should suffice for now. They say she also possesses the Echo. I cannot wait to hear her scream. I said enough! We leave! Bring the prisoners.
I fondly hoped that I might be the first to speak with you. Would that I had been so fortunate. At ease, adventurer. I come not on behalf of the Empire. On the contrary, I mean to revive the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. And to that end, I have come in search of a legend. The greatest engineer of our time, Master Sid Garland. I have come for you.
I fear you are mistaken, child. He is but a poor soul who bore witness to the horrors at Cartano. I beg of you, leave us in peace.
Wait,
Hear me, Sid. Eorzea needs you.
Sid, was it? Here. These belong to you. I thought you bore the mark of greatness. It seems that I was right. Our time together was all too brief, but it felt as though my son had returned to me. You have brought joy to an old man's life. But it is time for you to help those who truly need you.
Who are you?
Alfino Leveilleux, at your service. As a scion of the Seventh Dawn, I stand against our primal and imperial foes, as my grandfather once did. 'Tis no secret what befell our order at the Waking Sands. Word has already spread across Eorzea. The repercussions are far greater than you realize. In the wake of the Calamity, the three city-states focused their efforts solely on reconstruction, leaving the Scions to combat the primal threat unaided. And lo, we are all but destroyed. Yet even as the nations mourn our demise, and abandon what little hope they have left, we cannot forsake our duty, now least of all. The Ixil have summoned Garuda once more, and she torments the people of Kurthus as we speak. Her appetite for destruction far exceeds that of other primals. Worse, in her present incarnation, our Baldessian colleagues believe she surpasses both Ifrit and Titan in strength. Yet, therein lies an opportunity. Were we somehow to defeat Garuda, it would serve as a warning to the other beast tribes that even their mightiest gods can be felled. If we are to face our foe, we must first circumvent the tempest that shields her sanctuary. And for that, we need an airship. Your airship, Sid.
I have an airship?
Yes, Sid, you do. Your very own airship. It was last seen in the skies over Gridania, not long before the Calamity. So let us begin our search there.
An airship? My airship? Oh, wait.
Thank you.
Come, let us put an end to the primals. Together, we will show the world that the Scions are still a force to be reckoned with.
They need my airship. They need me.